So to reintroduce myself, I'm Tom Gray, a fitness coach and personal trainer at Christchurch Sport and Active Health. Today's class is called Get Started. Okay, let's get some music on for our warm-up. So we're going to start very gently, guys, walking on the spot, using the legs, using the arms, gently swinging the arms forwards and backwards. Pamela, hello, good to see you. Kathy, hello, good to see you as well. Hi, Sarah, hope you're doing well. Keep walking. Well done, using the arms and the legs. Okay, we're going to go arms to the sides. Circles going forwards. This time we're stepping from side to side. Good stuff. And make those circles bigger now, guys. Good, and we're going to go reverse. And make them circles bigger. And arms across the body. Good stuff, everyone. Okay, big circles, all the way round, alternating. So backwards and then forwards. Backwards and then forwards. Okay, we're now going to start jogging on the spot, guys, using the arms and the legs. So gentle jogging on the spot. When I say we're going to go into five body weight squats. Are we ready? Let's go, guys. Again on this one, squat as low as you feel comfortable. Don't worry if you can't squat deep. Just make it a slight knee bend if needed. Use those arms, trying to warm the whole body up. Good stuff. We're now going to go into five side squats on each side. Fantastic. Good to see so many people tuning in today. Looks like it's a busy class compared to normal. Fantastic. When you've done your five side squats, start jogging on the spot again. So I can see you're done. Good stuff. We're now going to very gently start to kick our bum. Again, go as high as you feel comfortable on this one. So start to heel flick. Gently raising the heel, flexing the knee. Good stuff. Using the arms as well. Fantastic. Okay, we're now going to go high knees. So bring the knees as high as you can. Okay, you can bring them all the way up. Go as high as you feel comfortable. Good, good. Come on, guys. Okay, and back to jogging on the spot. When I say, guys, we're going to do 10 seconds of faster running. Are we ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go faster running, guys. Use the arms and the legs. It can be a sprint, it can just be a fast run. Up to you how quick you want to go. Okay, and stop there, well done. We're now going to come down onto the ground. We're down onto the ground. On our knees, we're going to bring our hands down. Hands under elbows, elbows under shoulders. We're then going to do 5 kneeling press-ups. Okay, if it's hard, take the hands a little bit wider. If you're really struggling, you can always just hold this position. When we've done our 5 kneeling push-ups, we're then just gonna come into a press-up position hold, keeping the core nice and tight. Again, you can always do it on the knees if that's a bit challenging for you. Good, hips down, guys, not hips too high. We're now gonna come down onto the knees, reach one arm in, and then reach out. In, and then out. Good stuff, well done. 5 on each side on this one. You've got 5 on one side, make sure you do 5 on the other side. When we've done that, guys, we're going to be back in that kneeling push-up position. We're going to come down onto the elbows into a plank position. We're then going to come back up into the push-up position. We're doing this on our knees, okay? I don't want to tire you out too much before the class. So down into the plank, back up to the push-up position. And we're going to do 5 of these. Fantastic job, everyone. When you've done your 5, if you stop there, that is the warm-up complete. Grab yourself a drink of water. So 5 of the plank to push-ups. Grab yourselves a drink while I explain what we're going to do. So we're going to follow a similar format to normal. Some slightly different exercises today. We're going to use the objects a little bit more as well. We're going to do 1 upper body tricep. So that is a set of 3 exercises. We're then going to do 1 lower body tricep and then 1 core tricep. I'm also going to look to increase the time we're working today. We normally work for 30 seconds. Today, we're going to bring it up to 40 seconds. We're going to do the 3 exercises one after the other. We're then going to have a rest and then we're going to repeat that. Okay, so we're going to do 9 exercises. Each of those sets of 3 exercises are going to be repeated twice. I will explain as we go along as well. First tricep, guys, is going to be for the shoulders. So if you've got objects available, that's fantastic. If you don't worry. You can also do all these exercises without the objects. Core tight, push up above the head for the first one. Second one, lateral raise. Raise to the sides and then down, sides and then down. Third one, forward raise. Raise up to the front and then back down. Make sense, guys? So that is the first 3 exercises. We're going to do 40 seconds per exercise. We're going to start off with the shoulder press. So everyone get into that position. And I'm going to start the timer in 3, 2, 1. Good stuff, guys. Core tight. You don't want to be arching the back on this one. Fantastic. Well done. Roll on the way down. Press up high. Try and keep the tension in the shoulders as much as you can. So we've got 20 seconds to go, everyone. Fantastic. Slow it down. 5 seconds to go. We're now going to come down. Raise those dumbbells or objects to our side. But if you haven't got dumbbells, water bottles, baked bean cans, any 2 household objects that weigh the same. On this one, you want to make sure your hands are below your elbows. So you don't want to be raising like this. Okay, hands below elbows, rolling the way down. Fantastic job. Keep going, guys. Feeling that burn now. 5 seconds to go on this one. Okay, into front raise now. So raising down, you can either come to your sides or you can keep the tension on and make it harder by coming to your front. Completely up to you what you want to do. Good. Keep it going, guys. Come on. Feeling that burn now. 15 seconds to go. Big push, come on. 10 seconds to go. Good, Pamela, well done. Priscilla, perfect technique, good stuff. 5 seconds to go. And stop there. We are gonna have 40 seconds rest on the timer. Grab a drink if you need. We're gonna repeat that again in a minute. Well done. Good stuff. Feeling hard? Should hopefully feel that burn in your shoulders. All the exercises are pretty similar, working the same muscle group. So the lactic acid has a bit more time to build up. So 10 more seconds, guys. We're going to go back into that shoulder press. Okay. So get your dumbbells, objects, whatever you've got to hand ready. And we are going to start in 3, 2, 1. Good stuff. Keep it going, everyone. core nice and tight. See me from the side, I'm squeezing my core, not allowing my back to arch. Fantastic job, everyone. 5 seconds to go on this one. Okay, objects down, race to the sides. 40 seconds. Good stuff. Come on, Priscilla, doing really well. Feel free, guys, when you start to fatigue, use a lighter weight or your body weight. Ten more seconds to go, and then we're raising to our fronts. Okay, fronts now, guys. Good, 30 seconds to go. Come on, guys. Again, if you're really struggling, body weight, just keep going. Try not to stop. 20 seconds to go. Good, Norman. Good to see you. Hope you're doing well. 15 seconds to go. And stop there. Fantastic job, everyone. Grab yourselves a drink. Give you a minute rest this time. That was a lot harder. Well, I'll show you our next circuit that we're going to do. So we are going to go for lower next. So the first one we're going to do is going to be slow, controlled body weight squats. Okay, so it's slow on the way down and then up. Control it up as well. Okay, so slow, 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 and then slow on the way up. You can also do that with your object if you want to as well. Completely up to you. If you want to make things a little bit harder, you can do that as well. We're then going to do top pulse squats, okay? So it's the top portion for 40 seconds. We're then going to do the bottom portion for 40 seconds. We're then going to see how we feel. If everyone's knackered, we're not going to do the next one. If we're feeling okay, we're then going to pause for 40 seconds, okay? Squat focused, I know, but I want to keep the burn in that same position, okay? So we're starting off with the slow control ones. Everyone feeling ready? Fantastic. Okay, if you want, you can grab your objects, and we're going to go in 3, 2, 1. Oh, slow controlled. Feet just outside shoulder width, head up, chest up, core tight. Slow on the way down and drive up. Again, as I said, hold your object. Squats, you don't want to hinge your back, okay? So keep your shoulders back. You should only be moving your legs when you do it. Pamela, good technique, well done. Priscilla, good technique as well. Okay, just top portion now for me, guys. 40 seconds. Good. Come on, everyone. Doing really well. Got 20 seconds on the top portions. Come on, everyone. Feel that burn. Okay, bottom portions now, guys. Good. Come on, everyone, doing really well. And Fantastic. 10 seconds to go on the bottom portions. Come on, everyone. Okay, everyone, come up. We're then going to come down into pause. Go as low as you feel comfortable on this. It's really hard to go in low. Come a little bit higher. I want to see everyone going for the 40 seconds. Don't let those knees buckle in. Keep those knees driven out. Come on, guys. 10 seconds to go. Three, two, one. Stop there. Well done, everyone. Fantastic effort. That was really tough. So you did really well there, guys. That was 2 minutes 40 of work there. So well done. We'll have a little rest on that one. We're going to repeat that one more time. Exactly the same. If you want to use the weight, you can. Try and keep the squats going. As I said, if you're really struggling with the bottom portion ones, you can always repeat the top portion ones. Or you can just do the pause squat slightly higher. As long as you're keeping the legs under tension, that's the most important thing. Tough? Well done. Okay. Well, now my legs are knackered. All right, we'll give it another 10 seconds, guys. Good, good, good. If you need some water, take some water on board before we go. Okay, so 5 seconds more rest. Get ready, guys. I'm gonna go in 3, 2, 1. So squatting down and up. This is gonna be tough after that last one, but don't worry. We've done this round, legs are done, just got core to go. Come on, guys. 10 seconds to go on the full squat. That control. Okay, top portions now, guys. Just that top part. It's kind of your active recovery, this part, before we go into the bottom part. Twenty seconds more to go. Good. Bottom portions for me now, guys. Come on, everyone, doing really well. Keep it going. If you're struggling, you can always come up a little bit higher. Go to where you feel comfortable. Okay, we're gonna come up, have a little rest, come down into that pause. 40 seconds again. Cut the weight down if you're struggling, completely up to you. Keep the core nice and tight. Come on, guys. Feel those legs burning. 30 seconds to go. Remember, you can always come up, come back down, quickly up to you if you're really struggling. Keep it going. Good Pamela, well done. Good Norman, good Liz. Kathy, well done. Priscilla, well done. 10 seconds to go. 4, 3, 2, 1, and stop there. Well done. Shake those legs out, guys. Have a rest. We are going to go on to some core. So while you're having your rest, grabbing your drink, I'm going to show you what we're going to do for core today. So, similar to the previous, We're going to do three pretty similar exercises to finish you guys off today. Okay, so make sure when you lay down, you find you naturally have an arch under your lower back. I want you guys to close that arch. We're going to do 40 seconds of leg raises, okay? Followed by 40 seconds of leg raise hold, either bent or straight. We're then going to come down. We're going to go into 40 seconds of crunches. Make sense, guys? The leg raise one is going to be really tough because we're in a pretty similar position, but done slightly differently. So everyone can get on their backs now. 10 more seconds of rest. Starting off with the leg raises, you can put your hands under the bum to support. We're going to go for leg raises in 3, 2, 1. Baby, this is what you came for. Good. Well done, everyone. Fantastic job. And everybody's watching her. Keep it going. But she's looking at you. And really use your abs to squeeze up the top and roll the way down. Good stuff. And hump, guys. Squeeze the core. Come on. Make it harder, you can take your arms away. Easier, bend the knees slightly. Completely up to you. Come on, guys. 10 seconds to go. To go feet down, close that gap under the lower back, crunching up the final 40 seconds of this round. We go fast till they can replay. Who knows why it's gotta be this way? Really feel that working now, guys. Don't worry if your crunch movement's tiny, it doesn't matter. As long as you can feel your core working, you're doing it right. Keep going, guys. We've got 10 seconds to go. Pamela, well done. Liz, good stuff. Jenny, I can see you're doing really well, so well done there. And stop there. Have a little rest. We have one more round of that to go. Well done. We've got 2 more minutes of work before we go to the cool down. This time, guys, everyone really focus on squeezing that core, really trying to work it. Again, remember to close that arch by pushing your pelvis backwards and squeezing your core. That way you'll engage it and then you can raise or crunch from that position. So we'll give it another 10, 15 seconds. Everyone feeling all right, yeah? Good stuff. Well done. Okay, 5 more seconds, guys. If we could all come back down onto our backs, get yourselves ready. And in 3, 2, 1, let's go, everyone. Remember to make it a little bit easier. Put your hands under the bum. Reach your core. Crunch your legs up as much as you can. Good, guys. Good stuff. There's really good technique. Well done. 5 seconds to go. And into that leg raise hold now, guys. 40 seconds. Point your toes. Don't sit too low. Don't have them too high. Put that position where it hurts the most. Always bend the knees if you need. Twenty seconds to go. 10 seconds to go. Three, two, and feet down. Coming up now, guys. Really feel those abs working. Be really hard now. Fantastic. 20 seconds to go. Three, two, one. Stop there. Well done, everybody. That is the class complete. We're going to do some cool down stretches to close the session. Let's put on some quieter music. Okay, so grab yourselves a drink if you need. First stretch that we're going to do, it's going to be for our chest. Arm out, okay, and lean. If you've got a wall, fantastic, use the wall. If you haven't, put your arm out and lean in the opposite direction, okay? See me doing it here against the wall, arm on the wall, lean out, arm straight on that one. Try and really feel that stretch in your chest and your bicep as you come across. Hope you guys enjoyed today's class. Changing sides. All did a really good job today, from what I can see. I'm sure those of you that don't have your cameras on also did well. Let me know how you found it. Really good to get your feedback. I'm always looking to improve my classes as much as I can. But let me know what you thought. Good stuff. We're gonna grab one foot, put it towards our bum, knee pointing towards the ground, hips neutral, hold that position. And we're going to change sides. Some of you know already, as I mentioned in the introduction, Christchurch Sport and Active Health, we work in collaboration with R Parks to bring you 7 classes weekly between Monday to Friday. Legs nice and straight. Reach down towards the toes to stretch the hamstrings. Today is just one of those classes, so it's get started. We have a range of other classes. Probably most similar to today's class will be HIIT and abs and boot camp. Today is just the beginner's version. I took HIIT last week. I know Liz was there. I saw a few other familiar faces as well, which is really good to see. Lean back, hands on the hips, and reach back to stretch the lower back. Feel free to tune into the other classes, guys. If you start to find this one easier, HIIT and abs and boot camp are going to give you a little bit more of a challenge. Today we've got legs, bums, and thighs with Amy. Hand over the head, reach to one side, which is a fantastic class as well. That's this afternoon. And changing sides. And as you know, they can all be seen in our parks, as how you all got here, but they can also be seen on our YouTube channel, Christchurch Sport and Active Health, as well. Last one, guys, we're going to come down onto the ground on our knees. We're going to push our lower back into the floor. Should feel that nice stretch in your abs now. I can definitely feel it. And all we're going to do, we're going to rotate at our core and look over our shoulder and alternate between sides. Use the core to rotate, not just your head. And then we're going to push back, keeping the arms nice and straight. Try and push the elbows down to the ground to stretch the shoulders. And one more time, we're going to come back through, push the lower back to the ground, alternating over shoulders. And we're going to push back, arms straight, elbows towards the ground. Put your feet in, stand up, grab yourselves a drink, give yourselves a pat on the back. That is the end of today's class. Thank you all so much for attending. As I said, I'm going to stay around the end to answer any questions. Please go and subscribe to our YouTube channel and check out our other videos. Thank you so much, guys, and have a lovely day.